What we do today is play football freestyle in the streets of Sao Paulo. And if there's traffic, we play in the traffic. Get out quick. Suddenly, there was police. I almost ended up in jail by playing football in the streets of Sao Paulo, and I loved it.